in this clip also, we'll see this few points are given here. From the above exercise, this is your exercise na, Rohini arrived at the following conclusions. Rohini, in her mind, she thought all these things. Whether are they correct or not, we have to say. You see, every positive integer is larger than a negative integer. That's definitely true, right? We know that minus 2 and 2, 2 is greater 1, right? So keep in mind this thing that positive integers are always bigger than the negative integers. Then 0 is less than every positive integer. This is also true. That 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 100, 200, 300, 400. All these are positive. Na? And from all these positive, 0 is less than that. 0 is larger than every negative number. Negative, whether it is minus 1000, minus 4000, minus 2000. Minus, in minus, whatever number is there, 0 will be greater than that of minus number. Then 0 is neither a negative nor a positive integer. Keep in mind this thing also. 0 is a whole number. Therefore, it is neither the negative nor the positive number. Whenever someone asks you 0, which number is that? What will you answer? 0 is a whole number. Keep in mind. 0 is neither negative nor a positive integer. 0 is whole number. Farther, a number from 0 on the right, larger the value. Correct. Exactly the correct thing. She noticed that whenever a number is far away from 0, larger is the value. If you see here, 1 is near 0, right? And 5 is far away from the 0. So its value is more, right? So farther a number from 0 on the right, its value is always greater than that. You see, 3 we have and 7 we have. Which one will be greater? 7 will be bigger one. Why? We know that it is great because it is in the right side. Clear. Farther from 0 also, 3 is near to 0 and 7 is far away. So yes, this is also the correct point she noticed. Any number far away, larger is its value. Farther the number from 0 on the left, is smaller is its value. This is also correct. The number more and more far away it is from 0, in the left, its value will decrease. Okay, so all these points are clear, I suppose.